Tammy Cheely is an Agriculture and Natural Resources Agent and County Extension Coordinator for UGA Cooperative Extension in Glascock and Warren counties. She joined UGA Extension in fall 1994 as the County Coordinator, A&R Agent, and 4-H Agent in Warren County, and later gained responsibility for Glascock County. Over her 29-year career, she has also served in Hancock and Washington counties. Known for her tremendous impact in the beef cattle industry locally, statewide, and nationally, Cheely has served as president of the Georgia Cattlemen's Association and is considered an expert in the beef industry supply chain, from cow-calf operations through marketing of beef products to consumers. Universally respected in the beef industry, comments from area cattlemen praise Cheely for her ability to break down research-based information in a practical and implementable way and helping producers use land and livestock in a symbiotic relationship. Although beef cattle and related areas are Cheely's passion and comprise the majority of her work, she gives every citizen, 4-H'er, and stakeholder the same problem-solving attention. Her forward-thinking programming and devotion to extension make her a true asset to the state of Georgia and beyond. Congratulations to Tammy Cheely, winner of the 2023 D.W. Brooks Award for Excellence in Public Service Extension.